served, to pay our tribute and to pay our thanks and to say thank you to the veterans who don't often hear thank you enough and still need to hear it and be encouraged by those of us that love our freedom. And it gives us as just regular citizens a chance to say thank you in person to our veterans.